All right, if a home improvement project is on your list of things to do, wait, don't start yet, because we've got Sean and Tools.
That's correct. It is Florida's largest home show. It's going to be opening in just a few hours at the Tampa Convention Center.
That almost sounds dangerous. Sean with, like, power tools.
Oh, yeah.
Like that. Hey, Sean, what's going on there? It looks like a fabulous show again this year.
It is going to be fabulous. Yes, it indeed is Florida's largest home show. Is that correct, gang? All right, I get reprimanded every year. Not just Tampa Bay's biggest home show. That would be incorrect. It's Florida's largest home show. And right now I have Linda Lyday, who, America's sweetheart, a TV star, and my life is very, very cluttered.
Okay.
Inside and out.
All right.
I have a lot of problems. And today, in 3 minutes, you are going to declutter my life. Is that correct?
We can't handle your life, but let me just handle everybody else's. Well, there's four C's in organization, all right?
All right.
You want to clear it, you want to clean it, you want to cut it, and you want to contain it.
So let's do it.
First thing you want to do is you want to clear it out. Get everything out of the room, off the desk, everything. Then you want to clean it, okay?
Okay.
Different things out there. You can get a dust mitt. You don't even have to use any kind of chemicals. A little spray of water, dust everything.
You know, I got a little bit of the hoarder in me.
Do you?
A little bit of the hoarder in me. Like, how do I conquer that when I got to clear it?
Now you're ready to cut
it. I need everything.
You got to throw it away. Like, you know, a half a doorknob.
I need this doorknob.
You don't need it. You toss it out here.
I feel good.
Okay, the other one broke, and this towel rack, no, you don't need that. Get rid of that. An old box, get rid of it.
Look, see? The box doesn't want to be thrown out. I understand it. I need that box, too.
Okay, now that you get rid of and you cut the stuff that you do not need,
right,
then start looking at other things, okay?
Okay?
Like, now, business cards, I used to put it in here where, you know, this would be, you know, a folder when you put business cards in here. You don't need this anymore. Now there's applications you can put on your phone, all right? And then everything is stored here. Get rid of the paper. But if you're like me, I get a little sentimental, and I have to keep, like,
you don't
cards.
Get sentimental. You throw out everything.
I don't throw out everything.
Baby pictures gone. They're grown up now. Who needs them?
But you can get different files like this. And, you know, this is nice because it comes in and actually pushes everything, and it makes it neat in the box, too. You can put your office supplies. Make sure that you get your spices in something like this. You can put it in on your shelf.
Yeah.
And then if you're going to, like, taxes and stuff like that, make sure it says
they don't come after guys like me.
No, no. Not at all.
Or Wesley Snipes. But, all right, what do we got?
But this seals out any kind of moisture in here. So you know what? Especially in Florida.
I hate damp taxes.
Absolutely.
All right, our big finish. This is the greatest thing you showed me. Go ahead, let's see this.
I can't believe you don't have one of these.
I have like 75 pillows at home. I'm like a diva. What do I do? How do I decrease my pillow space?
When you say diva, you kind of have to flip your hair a little bit, okay? These are great. You just put as much stuff in here, right now this is three pillows.
No.
Three pillows are in here. So you just turn on your vacuum.
Look at that.
Listen to the sucking power.
Listen to the sucking power. That's what people say when they watch me on TV. Oh, that's awesome. Linda Lyday, thank you so much. I feel decluttered. For the first time in my life, I feel free. All because of Linda. Anyway, Florida's largest home show today and tomorrow. Check your screen for times. Come on down and say hi to Linda and help. She will help you declutter your life, too.
Right, at the Habitat for Humanity booth.
That's right.
Sean, thank you very much.
Thank you,
oh my
Sean
gosh,
and
that was
Linda.
Funny.
A nice cheesy grin that Sean
Yeah.
Oh, that was so funny.
We need Linda at all of our houses,
indeed,
don't we?
I'm the same way, though. I'm a clutter freak.
Throw it away.
Oh,
throw it away. Still to come on ABC
Action
News, how stocking up the kitchen can save you money on gas. We'll explain next.
Plus, who's in? Who's out this weekend? As